Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is brought to you by DePaula Chevrolet, the customer service capital of car sales in the Albany area. Boxing fans, this bout is scheduled for 6 rounds of action in the welterweight division. Our judges overseeing this bout are Eddie Squinzio, Don Ackerman, and Frank Lombardi. And our referee for this bout will be Danny Chabon. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, she comes to us tonight from Providence, Rhode Island. She weighed in at 146 pounds and wears black trunks with purple trim. With a professional record of 2 wins, 1 loss, and one of those wins coming by knockout, please welcome Kaylee McQuinnenog Reese. And her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, she comes to us from Schoharie, New York. She weighed in at 145 pounds and wears pink trucks with the black trim. With a professional record of 3 wins, 2 losses, 1 knockout, fighting out of Sweeney's Gym in Albany, New York, please welcome Sarah Monaco Kirby. Welcome. number six, folks. Let's hear it for these two warriors. After six rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. Judge Eddie Scunzio scores the bout 57-58, Kaylee Reese. Judge Don Ackerman scores the bout 58-56 for Sarah Q. Judge Frank Lombardi scores at 57-57, even. We have a draw. Let's hear it for the